Within your YouTube channel, go to the copyright section on your desktop. This is preferably done on a computer than a phone, but you can still do this everything on your phone itself. So once on the copyright page, under the matches section, you will find the videos that others have copied from you and then uploaded as it is. And you'll also see the percentage of match that they had copied. Sometimes people will upload the entirety of our video. So here I can see 100% of my video has been uploaded into their channel, Star Digital. So there are some actions that we can take here. Either you can contact the channel or you can contact YouTube about this and then let them receive a copyright strike. Depending on your mood or depending on how you want to deal with this, there are two actions here. One is you can either ignore, actually three actions. One is actually you can move this entire thing that YouTube found for you into archive and ignore and go on with life, or you can contact the channel, which when clicked it will tell you it will contact the channel who has influenced your video to remove your video, and you can tell them pleasantly to get this done without giving them any strike. But in case if you choose not to do that, you can directly contact YouTube to request video removal. Alright, so when you click on this email and contact the channel directly, your message, once it's sent, it will sit here. And once you click on archive and decide to ignore this entire thing, you can click on this and then you will find such archives here. But if you're going to click on a request video removal, because no person in their sane mind would copy your video 100% and then upload to their channel and gain subscribers and views. Why would you want to do that, or why would you allow that? So I'm going to click on request video removal for both these and show you how to get this done. Click on this exclamation icon which says request video removal, and in here you will see the details that needs to be sent as a copyright removal form for YouTube to take action. So you will see that the videos requested for removal here are showing up. So this is your content which shows, and then the location of the infringed content, and this is the infringing video which has been uploaded to Star Digital. You can see the channel name here. So the left one is what it needs to be removed. YouTube will take care of that, don't worry about it. Next comes the copyright owner, which is all about you. So here you can say myself for the affected party, and then relationship to copyrighted content, which is a required field. You can just say that you are the content creator. Give your complete name, your country, and then the complete address here. And then your phone number, a primary email, which automatically gets updated here in this field. Leave it as it is. And if you have any secondary email, you can give that here. Next, the removal options. Do you want to send a 7-day notice, or do you want to request removal immediately? I would suggest and recommend standard removal, because as I said, this has been a 100% copy of your video. It's not just a portion. So I wouldn't allow that 7 more days to stay in their channel. So I'll just give a standard removal. And also you can check this box to prevent copies of these videos from appearing on YouTube going forward, so that YouTube will keep a watch, and if anybody else also does the same thing, they will let them know. So you can check this box to show that you own the copyright. And lastly, these are some legal agreements wherein you'll have to read and then check these boxes just to make sure that nobody abuses this copyright tool. And finally, make sure that your signature here that you type in contains your full legal name, which is usually your first and last name, stated on your government issued ID. This is really important. Alright, so once these are all filled out, you can simply click on the submit button to request video removal. And YouTube will take action and will let you know, most probably within the next few hours, but it might take some time, maybe a day or two. But usually I have received actions from YouTube within few hours. And you can see that I have made many such removal requests in the past, approximately 15 videos, including the one that I just submitted. So it comes to 16 so far, and I have one more to go. So let me quickly do this so that you can watch it along with me. So once you submit, you will get a confirmation from YouTube that your request has been submitted, and somebody will take a look into it, like a manual intervention will happen, and then they will verify that and then quickly help removing this. So please also keep in mind that the other channel might receive a copyright strike because they had infringed your video and uploaded 100% of your video. So this is something that you are going to penalize the other channel. But if you choose not to do that, you can always give or contact the channel directly or give them a 7-day notice.